Hey kids, are you ready to practice addition? All right!
Here we go, let's practice adding 5. 0 plus 5 is 5, 1 plus 5 is 6, 2 plus 5 is 7, 3 plus 5 is 8, 4 plus 5 is 9, 5 plus 5 is 10. Plus 5 is 11, 7 plus 5 is 12, 8 plus 5 is 13, 9 plus 5 is 14, 10 plus 5 is 15, 11 plus 5 is 16. Let's flip the numbers we have. The answers stay the same. 0 plus 5 is 5, and 5 plus 0 is 5. 1 plus 5 is 6. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 5 is 11. 5 plus 6 is 11. 10 plus 5 is 15. And 5 plus 10 is 15.
That was great. See you.